This is the second oldest church in Egypt, the only Egyptian church. And the roof used to be covered by the leaves of the date palm trees. As you see, all the oases in Egypt has a huge amount of date palm trees, and the number one crops, or the most important one, is the dates. And the harvest season starts in the end of summer. August, September, and October, that is the season for the dates in the week.